welcome to African News Channel. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like this video. Uzalo Detective Mpambani to die as actor exits the show. After it was announced that the actor Jet would be exiting Uzalo, the fans began to wonder if the detective he played would go away quietly or he will leave with the bang. Uzalo spokeswoman Nomfundo Zonde confirmed to Daily Sun that Captain Mpambani will be killed in his last appearance on the show. However, he is still around for a short while, as he is still filming until the 14th of May. According to the sources, Captain Mpambani's storyline was time to Mangcobo, played by Donta Nega King, who is also exiting the show. The writers allegedly had a tough time adjusting to his storyline after killing off Mangcobo. Other stars like Siyabonga Shibe, who plays Qabanga, and Baby Celo, who plays Gapsile, have also left the show, meaning a lot of gaps will be left. However, there are reports that Uzalo is set to bring back old actors. Comment down below and tell me how do you guys feel about actors leaving the show. That's it from me today. Signing out, African News. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe.